name is Ty Nemo. I was born and raised in Māngere, South Auckland. I'm currently in Tauranga, Bay of Plenty, and my creative practice is visual arts. For me, looking back at family memories as this body of work is about myself and my childhood and my identity, and I am in a very different environment to where I grew up. So I think I created this body of work in a way to honour the younger self struggling with my mixed heritage and seeing myself in that environment. Yeah. So we all have different talent and different skills to share with the art world, and I really do appreciate being able to work alongside Moana, Pacific and Māori artists. I think the one thing I want people to take away from my work is to see that this work is me and it is proudly mine, because we all live different experiences but we all have similar experiences living here in Aotearoa, New Zealand. And I do want to share myself with people who are willing to look at my art, as these are a reflection of my identity, childhood, and these are self-portraits. So yeah, I would want them to see me for me.